Good morning, students. Yesterday, we started with chapter number 2. We are not afraid to die if we can all be together, by Gorton Cook and Ellen East. Today, we shall be continuing with the same chapter. But before I commence with today's lecture, let us revise the previous one. The narrator, along with his wife, children, and 2 crew members, set sail from Plymouth in England. They started at a very happy note. Out of Cape Town, the weather changed from good to worse. Gigantic waves rolled by, and all the members encountered great problems. Their boat Waywalker was on the verge of sinking. Captain was thrown into the sea and got injured. His daughter, Sue, was also badly injured. Their hand pumps got blocked with debris. There was short-circuiting of electric pump. There was a great rise in the water level. A huge leak was there below the waterline. Even the main rib frames of the boat were also broken. So the crew feared that the ship would not reach Australia. On January 4 and 5, after 36 hours of continuous struggle, some water was still left. It was very difficult to set sail on mast. They hoisted the storm jib and headed towards the island. At 4 p.m., black clouds appeared again. Sea started getting higher. By dawn of January 5, situation became desperate. Captain went into the cabin of his children. His son Jonathan exhibited rare courage and said, "We are not afraid to die if we can all be together." His daughter Sue drew a cheerful card for the parents. The captain felt enthused and decided to fight to save them all. On January 6, the wind eased and the ship came out of the storm. Captain checked and rechecked calculations. He expected to see the island at about 5 p.m. At last, after a lot of hardships, they reached Isle Amsterdam at around 6 p.m. Theme of the story. The story brings out the main idea that if we are determined, brave, and hopeful, we can come out of the jaws of death itself. Another theme is that human instinct for survival works even in the most desperate situations. Students, I want you to listen to the video once again and try to revise the chapter, better to learn all the dates that are there, visualize all the scenes and the pictures given here, that will be easy for you to memorize the chapter. Thank you so much.